Hi there. I just wanted to introduce myself to you. I am Angel Alvaro, and I am coming to you from Ottawa, Canada. I am an intuitive mindset and spiritual coach, an energy healer and angel card reader, and a medium. I am also a law of attraction practitioner for years now and the creator of the signature course Soulful Money Mindset Mastery. You see, before I step into my power and fully embrace my life's purpose, I was not this person that is in front of you right now. In the past, I suffered inferiority complex, lack of self-confidence, lack of self-love, so much self-worth and body image issues, and I experienced all kinds of abuse there is that you can think of. And so, with all these things, I've been so negative. I have such a negative outlook in life. And in 2002, I came across Napoleon Hill's book, Think and Grow Rich. And this is when my personal development journey started. And I haven't looked back. Personal development journey has been always a part of my life ever since then. So I've been also involved in network marketing. I did internet marketing and internet marketing coaching. I actually built my online store in 2008 by myself. I was self-taught, and also I am a web designer. I'm a licensed massage technician and reflexologist in the Philippines. You can say that I have an ADD, right? I also love traveling and learning different languages. I've been to a few countries now, like Taiwan, Italy, Cyprus, and now here in Canada. And I speak all the languages in its respective countries, and also, of course, the language from my country, the Philippines. You see, I use my spiritual gifts in my coaching so that women can experience energy healing, which is very powerful in removing energetic blocks that just cannot be removed by pure determination and action. For my me time, I love coloring mandalas, doing the walking meditation, and creating healing crystal jewelries. I help women entrepreneurs bust through their self-limiting beliefs and blocks about money, self-love, and self-worth issues, and heal the inner child. And this is all through intuitive coaching and energy healing. So my mission is to empower women to step into their power, find their life's purpose, and embrace it. And show them that they can live the life of their dreams by doing what they absolutely love. And of course, with a bank account that is full of money. So that is all about me today. Thank you very much for watching.